has all but depleted its operational funds. She says the money is already tight in their heating assistance budget.
It's for low income and for those that are hurting. And it could be that, as I said, medical may have been involved and cut the income quickly, or a loss of job.
Now they are asking for heaters. If you'd like to make a donation to help heat the homes, also if you need heating assistance, you can stop by Good Samaritan Ministries in Johnson City or Piney Flats. We have all that contact information posted at WCYB.com. The Boys and Girls Club of Johnson City officially opened its new playground this afternoon. The children circled around, anxiously waiting for that ribbon cutting. Then it was a free-for-all as they headed to the monkey bars and the slides. Now, they actually helped to design the plan for the playground, and they tell us it's absolutely meeting their expectations.
I'm having lots of fun.
So fun that I would bark out my eyeballs.
It cannot be any greater to see the children enjoying what they've planned, what we've planned, and what's come together perfectly.
So good to hear that laughter. Director Robin Crumley tells us the Dr. Pepper Snapple Group paid for most of the playground, but there were also local donors like Kohl's, Home Depot, and Sam's Club. They plan to use the playground year-round as a program area for kids of all ages. And coming up right after the break, the weekend is in sight, and Chief Meteorologist Dave Dirks has your Storm Track 5 forecast that we think you're